I opened up shotgun boxing because of my childhood, because I wanted to give other people that were having issues with life an outlet. Yes, I have overheads, I have bills, I have rent to pay. If I could train everybody for free and give everyone that outlet that some people really need, I would. Mm-hmm. But yes, I do have fees. So I just want to be able to give people that, like, mainly troubled youths. Yep. You know, I was a troubled youth. I didn't have an outlet. So if I can give that to someone, if I can tell my story to someone, I've always said from the day I started to become successful, if I can tell my story to one person and it changed their lives, then everything I went through was worth it. And I sort of feel the same thing about my gym. If I can, I do know that I've had members in my gym that have said, I was suicidal and I didn't even know. Wow. But
and you've been with them.
Coming to training every day and getting pushed and achieving goals has gotten them to a better mental level.
Wow, that's huge, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I've got one girl, actually. She's actually just given birth to a baby and she had an eating disorder. Mm. She fell pregnant and, like, you know, she's 18, I think. She was in and out of the gym, probably more so because her mum made her. Hated being there, hated exercise, became pregnant, probably one of the most dedicated girls in my gym now, and she loves it. She's healthy. She's come from having an eating disorder to loving the gym, and now she's just had a baby and everyone's healthy.
Wow. It's pretty
pretty
incredible turnaround, isn't it?
Yeah, absolutely.
What's the average training for someone in your gym?
Depends. Like, our fighters train for an hour a day. And it's, you know, a lot of shadow boxing, a lot of partner work, bag work. I do try and mix it up a lot because boxing is very repetitive.
Mm-hmm.
It's boring, but you have to be repetitive to get perfect at something. I do try and mix it up a lot though to make it less boring for people. I do run fitness classes as well. Mm-hmm. And same thing. It's boxing is boxing, so there's not that much different things that you can do, but I do try and mix it up a bit. But it's more, you know, I spend my weekends trying to get my boys sparring with other gyms and getting them ready to, if they want to fight, they can fight. If they don't want to fight, that's fine. Some kids might want to come in and learn. They want to be good enough to fight, they just don't want to fight.